It is day 12 of Aki Basho 2024. Sole leader of the Juryo division, Takerufuji, takes on sumo tactician, that man, Chiyoshoma, who is just one win behind. This match will be very important for both men and has severe championship implications on the line. This will be their first ever matchup. However, who will prevail? Will Chiyoshoma defeat Takerufuji to have a fair share of the lead, or will Takerufuji remain sole leader and keep it all for himself, enjoying it comfortably? We shall see. Chiyoshoma looking very focused. He's down ready. And so is Takerufuji. Here we go. They lock up in the Hidariotsu position. Right hand out, left hand in. And Takerufuji drives Chiyoshoma back and out with a solid frontal charge. And he remains sole leader, winning dominantly on day 12. Great solid victory by Takerufuji. And he will keep the sole lead. And has a 2-win cushion over all other usual contenders of the second division. Great win by Takerufuji.